Hi everyone, I'm Kev B and this is part 4 of my Rise of Tomb Raider walkthrough. Last episode, she survived the avalanche and we had a big fight with a bear, and now she's taken on a few of the dirty horrible men from Trinity. So, sneak past Trinity soldiers to reach the cave. What bloody cave? Headshot. Cool. Look at him. He's full of arrows. Right, where are we going? Oh, I missed him. Stand. Hold up. I know what I want to do. I want to get to high ground. That's what I want to do. Go on, you're all right. There's another one over there, I didn't know that. It's your imminent death. Your imminent death, mate. Here. Get up there. Come on, Lara. You can do it. Let's get over here. Ooh, more stuff to find. Was you waiting there for Christmas? There's another one over there, isn't there? Can I get him? Do you reckon? Oh yeah, what a shot! Jump down off here. Get some of the gear off of him. See if I can find him. Oh, there we go. There he is, there's one.
Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Well, if you can't love, I can sure can't. That didn't work, did it?
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Whoa. That. Oh, what did you see that then? That just popped in. That's not good.
Heads up, we haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
Really? Still s- oh, what's that?
For a year I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways.
What's his name, Genghis?
Under my influence, I've helped them topple nations, burn cities and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
You're all deluded. Any more about? Can I read this yet?
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
It's not amazing.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never
gets you're as mad as he is.
I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. Was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Blinking mental. I'm debating whether to go. Well, I'm going to have to go whether I want to or not. Oh well. We're going to have to fight that damn bloody bear again. Jesus. Oh God.
Damn. Oh. It's still there.
I was hoping. Oh no, I've got to defeat the bloody bear.
Hold some time.
Oh, no. Die. Oh, got him. Oh, whew. That was hard. Bloody hell. That was one big bear. Nothing else. Get that. And oh, look at that. I didn't see that, did I? Bloody great big chest. Come on, come on. Ooh, what we got? Great. What's that? What is that? Let's see what this is.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged.
Are you sure?
The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
Oh, well. What's for here? Whoa, look at this. Look at the thingy illuminating the ice. Oh, the glacier caverns. Ah, almost down there, aren't we? Oh, bloody hell. Oh, God. Where am I going now? Where are you taking me?
Shit, that's gonna be cold.
It will, it's a glacier, isn't it? Oh, over there, look. We have goodies again. What have we got this?
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
Not very nice, is it? Anything else? No. Oh well, you're going to have to go swimming, Lara. Bloody hell. Oh look, here we go. We found a new camp, yeah. Have I got anything? Oh yeah, I've got weapon upgrade. Sounds good to me. Go back, let's do the hunter now. How'd I do? Anything in here? Is there anything, can we see anything in here worth getting? Yeah, over there, see it? Wahey! Thought someone made their bed there. We're mad, it's freezing. Bloody freezing, loonies. Oh, there's another one there. Very nice. Okay. Right, what we got here? Oh, two. Yeah. Oh god, right, where we go. Run, 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 jump. Walk around. Very, very good. Okay. Whoa, the ship.
A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
I was thinking the same thing actually. Up we go. Oh. Getting confused then. I wonder where the hell I had to go.
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Ooh, yes. Up we go. No more goodies, whatever they are.
Must be something up there.
Wow. Wow. That looks awesome. Up we go. Oh god, here we go then. Keep your balance, Laura. Keep your balance. Keep your balance. Alright. Let's get this first.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. Well, I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet. We will continue on foot. I have six of the Order of Trinity's best, and we have been stockpiling food and supplies while the sailors starved.
Well, that's not nice, is it?
But they will give their life for the cause. My men and I will find our way out of these icy caves and continue on foot. Before the ship was swallowed by the ice to the south, we heard music. That will be our first stop. But first I must rest. The cold has sunk into my bones, and I am drowsy.
It's called hypothermia, mate. Oop, got some of them. Right, how are we going to do this? Come on. Hey, what? Okay, so long now. It looks. Then. In. Ooh. Ooh. Hey.
Yes.
Yeah, but now what? Oh, it's up there, isn't it? Dope. What a dope ammo. What am I? Be rude to myself. No, don't you dare. I thought she's gonna die then. Right, the aim of the game, I suppose, is to get across there and get to that before it goes up. Come on, Laura. Come on. See if we can do it first. Go, go on, go on, go on. Oh, yes! Hey!
Now to find out what's up there.
Don't ask me. I've got to go back up there again, no, the other way. I thought I got here before. Come on in. Up we go. Jump on the ice. Sit. Just there. I didn't have to go up all the way up here. How'd it go? You can do it from the bottom. I just saw it. What a dope again. Ooh. Bloody hell. You're trying to kill me. Or can I just get up that bit then? Whoa.
Look at all this. Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
Because they're greedy. Very greedy. I think. Hold up. Hey, there's one there. Just missed, nearly missed that. I nearly missed it. Right, what have we got here?
This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
And? Sounds good to me. Thank you very much. Looks so good on the PS4 Pro, this does.
What are you doing?
No. Oh. Oh, that's handy. Look at that.
A Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith.
Well, I suppose over there. Oh, what am I doing? Coming in. Up there. Only way I can go. Can you water running water? Yeah, there we go. Look. Ha ha. Up there. Come on. Hold up. Go back. All right, now to give me two. Oh, gold. We're swimming again. I know. I ain't got a clue where I'm going, though. Oh, there we go. Where the hell is this? Ooh, something there. More journals.
The fugitive prophet has crossed out of the empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus Mountains.
Oh, Khazar land. Anyone?
At a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword.
The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if you were born to them.
It's probably because he's a nicer person, mate. Oh, crikey, I bet this breaks. Oh no, that's Andy. Where are we going? Oh. Soviet installation, yeah. We got here. Whoa. Watch it.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those Bemba.
She's a redhead, really.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
Really?
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you.
Whoa.
What's going on down there? Who?
Are you? Was you going to say?
So, could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source?
I'm going to call that end of part 4, so please remember to rate, comment and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching.